people. So I'm making this video because I'm raising money for a new song that I want to release. I want you to hear and enjoy. I feel like I'm sitting on an egg. Like, I've got the song. It's like ready to hatch. I'll tell you a little bit about it. Let's see. Is it up on my wall? No. So the first song I want to release is called Leaving the Cult. And usually I do my own guitar for my songs, but this one is actually Timothy, my husband. He was playing around on the guitar in 2014, and I said, stop, keep doing that. What were you just doing? I loved the riff he was doing on the guitar. And so he does the guitar on this song as well as piano, and I get to just stand up and sing. And this song is a little more full. It's got lots of instrumentation on it. It's got more of a poppy sound than some of my more folky, mellow songs. It's got full drum kit. It's really fun. It's been really fun. This one feels like a good place to start because it's really about, well, for me personally, leaving a cult, a spiritual cult. But sort of the overall feeling I feel like can apply to anyone, where it's like leaving the confines, the restraints of maybe your culture, maybe your family, maybe your own mindset, your own inner critic. It's just about busting out and into the open renew.
Now I'm leaving the car.